I'm Rekha Kakkar. Welcome to Easy Cooking. Soups are comforting and healthy. But sometimes eating healthy can become little boring too. If you become little creative with ingredients and learn to play with combination of various flavors, you can enjoy a healthy meal which is tasty too. This Mexican tortilla soup is one such one-pot meal where healthy meat tastes. So let's start making Mexican tortilla soup. Start making vegetable tortilla soup. I start with 2 tablespoons of olive oil. To olive oil, I'm adding about 1/4 cup of red onion. About 2 tablespoons of celery. Now celery and onion have become aromatic and started to release the fragrance. It is very beautiful, very delicious. I'm going to add 1 cup of chopped red tomato. Cook the tomatoes till they are little mushy. I like to eat my soup little chunky. And Mexican food, as it is, tastes very good when we get chunks of vegetable in the mouth. Cook tomatoes for 2-3 minutes and then add frozen corn to it, red kidney beans, red bell peppers and yellow bell peppers. Let's give this a quick stir and mix it well. Now all we have to do is add the seasoning and we will let it simmer for 2 minutes. Salt to taste. Paprika. I like it little spicy, so I have added more. You can adjust according to your taste. Mexican seasoning. Two cilantro root. Cilantro or coriander gives it a nice flavor, and most flavorful part is root. So anywhere you want the prominent flavor of cilantro or green coriander, then you must try to add the root part of it or stem part of it. It well. 1/2 teaspoon of cumin. Cumin gives it a nice spicy kick. It's very fragrant. About 1/2 liter of water. And we'll cover it. Cook it for about 15 minutes and then we'll see how the texture comes. Texture comes out. Soup has been simmering from last 15 minutes. Now it looks perfectly right to me. I'm going to use the tortillas from straight from the packet. You can use your own homemade also. I'm saving few to serve it because the crunchy tortilla makes it all the more beautiful. Or the more dishes. Now soup is ready. For the final finish, I'm going to add chopped cilantro. Always add cilantro or green coriander in the end when you are about to serve the soup, because that keeps the flavor refreshing. And now the lettuce root. Now final kick, add lime juice and top it up with two more saucier juice.